This video clip shows what kind of view settings tabs use to display their content when activated. Depending on whether you activate a viewpoint or a view, the tab displays its contents with either the currently active view settings or the view settings stored in the saved view. If you activate a viewpoint in the project map, it will be displayed in its tab using the view settings used by the last active tab, or in other words, it will inherit its view settings. In our example, the opened section will use the view settings used by the floor plan tab. If you activate a view in the view map, it will be displayed in its tab using the view settings stored in the view and will not inherit its view settings from other tabs. If you click a tab to activate it, the tab will display its contents with the view settings that were in effect when you last navigated away from it, which means that all open tabs retain their view settings when clicking from one tab to another. If you double-click a tab, it will restore the view settings stored in the source view of the tab. Therefore, this action will have a visible effect only if the tab displays a view, and the view settings of the tab has been modified from those of its source view, as indicated by the exclamation mark in parentheses after the view icon in the tab's title. If you use any of the go up a story, go down a story, or go to story commands, the activated story will be displayed in the tab using the view settings used by the last active story, or in other words, it will inherit its view settings. Similarly, if you use any of the show selection or marquee in 3D, show all in 3D, or show stored selection or marquee in 3D commands to activate the 3D viewpoint, it will be displayed in its tab using the view settings used by the last active tab. When you right-click a source marker or a linked marker in any viewpoint, and use either the Open with Current Settings or the Open Viewpoint in New Tab command of the context menu, the Open Viewpoint will be displayed in its tab using the view settings used by the tab it was opened from, once again inheriting its view settings. However, if you right-click any marker, then activate one of the views listed in the View from this Viewpoint submenu of the context menu, it will be displayed in its tab using the view settings stored in the view and will not inherit its view settings from the tab it was opened from. This same behavior can be expected when right-clicking a drawing placed on a layout and activating the Open Source View or the Open Source View with Layouts reference commands of the context menu. In both cases, the tab will display its content using the view settings stored in the view.